So I finally got my very own mask maker, and this device makes your own fruit mask. For my first facial, I want to try my favorite ingredient, which is aloe vera. I'm gonna go get some from my garden and let's make our facial. Just like fallen off. This is the finishing outcome. I do look kind of scary. That was my crazy aloe vera and glitter face mask. How crazy does my face look? It's like green glitter right now.